Hi, and welcome to QlikFix. This video will demonstrate how to move from client access licenses to the new professional and analyzer access licensing. When applying a signed license key to QlikView, the licensing model is converted to professional and analyzer access. In this example, we see the displayed allocations of user cals and document cals under the user document settings. The signed license key is applied by pasting it under system licenses configuration in the signed key field. Then click on the apply license button. Please note that once a signed license key is applied to the current QlikView deployment, it cannot be reverted to the legacy client access license model. Click OK to restart the QlikView server service. When the existing QlikView deployment already has legacy CAL assignments, after applying a new signed key, the license allocation needs to be manually reconfigured according to the licensing conversion ratio that was opted, the primary conversion being the following. Under the license definition, we can see the allotments provided by the license key. When a new signed license key is applied, the file allocatedcalinfo.txt is automatically generated under the location seen here. It contains a semicolon separated list of users that had named user cal and document cal assignments before switching to the professional and analyzer access licensing model. Copy the list of named cals and paste it under the manual input of user names field when performing the professional access assignment. Click OK, then click Apply. Next, copy the list of named document cals and paste it under the manual input of usernames when performing the analyzer access assignment. Click OK, then click Apply. Now you can review your assignments under the General tab. Thanks for watching.